الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، brothers and sisters, in the previous session we had almost finished the first ayah of the third lesson, which is Ayatul Kursi. We'll quickly go through the ayah once again before we pass on to the next ayah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyu al-qayyum. I mentioned to you al-qayyum is actually on the measure of fay'ul, it was qayyum. The waw has been assimilated to ya, it became qayyum. Al-hay is from hayya yahya, to be alive. Al-hay is the living. Al-qayyum, the sustainer. La ta'khudhuhu sinatun wala nawm. Sinatun is the masdar with the omission of the waw from wasina yawsanu. And sinatun is drowsiness. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض. من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه. من ذا. ذا is اسم الإشارة. من ذا مبتدأ خبر. الذي is نعت or it can also be بدل. يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه. يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء. أحاط بالشيء to surround a thing. أحاط بها. والله محيط بالكافرين. Allah is surrounding the unbelievers. To أحاط من علمه. يحيطون بشيء من علمه. To comprehend completely. Know thoroughly anything. وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض. His throne extends to the heavens and the earth. وسع يسع فعل يفعل باب سمع يسمع وسع يسع سعة مصدر سعة. So you can say, for example, كم ساعة كم أو ما ساعة أو كم ساعة هذه الغرفة كم ساعة هذه الغرفة and how many does this room accommodate. ساعة ساعة هذا الماعون. ماعون is a vessel. ماعون in the Quran, سورة الماعون, vessel. كم ساعة هذا الماعون. How much does this vessel accommodate, take. وسع يسع السماواتي. What is the Arab of samawati here? Majroor, it has kasra. Is it majroor? No, it is mansoob. Aynam. Jamal Mu'annath. As-Salim. Wasi'a kursiyuhu samawati wal-arda. Wal-arda has got fatha. That is the normal ending. Wala ya'uduhu hifzuhuma wa huwa al-aliyyul azim. Aada ya'udu. Aada ya'udu. Aada ya'udu. Means to be a tiring thing, to make someone tired. Hadha al-amru ya'uduni, hadha al-amru ya'uduni, hadha al-amalu ya'uduni. This work makes me tired. To weary or to make someone tired. Aada ya'udu. What type of verb is this? This is ajwaf, and there is another thing. It is mahmuz. Hamza and waw and dal. First letter is hamza, second radical is waw, the third radical is dal. So it is mahmuz and ajwaf. Ajwaf wawi. Aada ya'udu. وَلَا يَعُودُ حِفْظُهُمَا حَفِظَ يَحْفَظُ حَفِظَ باب سَمِعَ حَفِظَ يَحْفَظُ مصدر is حِفْظ to guard to protect حَفِظَ of course حَفِظَ we have learned in the sense of to memorize حَفِظْتُ الْقُرْآنَ يَحْفَظُ فلان مثلا بلال يحفظ القرآن كله يحفظ القرآن كله. That also means protecting the text in your heart. So the primary meaning is to protect, to guard, to حفظ يحفظ. ولا يؤوده حفظهما. Where is the فاعل here? حفظ. حفظ is a فاعل. مفعول به is who, and who refers to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. لا يؤوده حفظهما. That is taking care of the heavens and the earth. Does not make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tired. It's not tiresome for him. As the ayah starts, commences with Al-Qayyum. Al-Qayyum, I told you, the one who manages the universe. So the ayah ends with a reference to this huge task, but it does not make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tired. وَلَا يَعُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ. Ali is from عَلَى يَعْلُو. عَلَى يَعْلُو. عَلَى. What bab is this? Which bab is this? على يعلو نصر أنصر على يعلو علوا علوا. To be high, to be sublime. على يعلو. اسم الفاعل عال. Because it is فعل ناقص, the ya will be omitted. عال. We have learned in the book بصوت عال. اقرأ هذه الآية بصوت عال. The loud voice. عليٌ is اسم المبالغة. عليٌ on the pattern of علي, فعيل علي. Sublime. وهو العلي العظيم. عظيم. The great. The verb is عظم يعظم. Which verb is this? كثرة يكثر. عظم أو group. The past tense in the ماضي أو, in the مضارع also أو. Of course the verbs of this type are very few. عظم يعظم. عظم. يعظم عظاما. عظم. عظم يعظم. عظيم. Verbs from this verb do not have اسم الفاعل and the measure of فاعل. They have the measure of فعيل. عظم يعظم عظيم. كثر يكثر كثير. نعم. كرم يكرم كريم. وهو العلي العظيم. Let us see some of the إعراب of some of these آيات. الله لا إله إلا هو. الله مبتدأ and this, the sentence لا إله إلا هو, this is خبر. It has got a number of أخبار. خبر plural أخبار. الحي is another خبر. الله الحي. القيوم is another خبر. But الحي القيوم can also be نعت لله. الله الحي القيوم لا إله إلا. So it can be, it can be خبر and it can also be نعت لله سبحانه وتعالى. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. This is another خبر. If you have لا إله إلا هو, one, حي, two, قيوم, three. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم, four. له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض, five. And then يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم, six. وسع كرسيه السماوات, seven. This is the famous Ayatul Kursi. Now we have seen, I told you that Mithal Wawi, usually we have done Wazana Yazinu, Ba Fa'ila Yaf'ilu, Fa'ala Yaf'ilu, Dharaba Yadribu, Wazana Yazinu, Wajada Yajidu, Wa'ada Ya'idu. But we have two examples here of Fa'ila Yaf'ilu. وسنا يوسن. It يوسن واو remains. It وجد يجد واو is omitted. First article is omitted. But in وسنا يوسن the واو is retained. Please remember that, mark that. And also وجل يوجل. This is also a Quranic word. It occurs a couple of times in the Quran. Two examples of this word in the extra, the additional notes. Additional notes. Yes. 38. Number 3. Wajila. إنما المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم. إنما المؤمنون، إنما only، إنما الآيات بالنيات. So إنما is for, we have learned this for حصر. إنما المؤمنون true believers are only those الذين إذا ذكر الله when Allah is mentioned وجلت قلوبهم their hearts feel fear. وجلت قلوبهم وإذا تليت عليهم آياته زادتهم إيمانا. And when the revelations of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are read out to them, وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ تَلَا يَتْلُو، we have seen yesterday. تَلَا تُلِيَتْ passive voice. عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ آيَاتُ مرفوع لماذا؟ Why؟ نائب فاعل. وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ زَادَتْهُمْ زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا. زَادَ takes two مفعول. زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا it increases them in knowledge. The reading of the ayat zadat hum, hum is the first mafrool and imanan wa ala rabbihim yatawakkalun. Zada, zadat, al fa'il refers to dhamir mustatir, refers to ayat, ayat. When the revelations are the when the ayat are ayat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala read out to them, these ayat increase them in iman, in faith. No, it takes two objects. The next line, another ayah, where we have wajila, وَنَبِّئْهُمْ عَنْ ضَيْفِ إِبْرَاهِيمِ. وَنَبِّئْهُمْ and inform them. نَبِّئْ أَمْر from which bab? نَبَّأَ second. نَبَّأَ you know, نَبَأٌ is news. أَنْبَاءٌ نَبَأٌ نَبَّأَ to inform. أَمْر نَبِّئْهُمْ عَنْ ضَيْفِ إِبْرَاهِيمِ inform them about the guests of Ibrahim's guests. ضَيْف is singular but it's plural meaning. There are certain words like aduun, which are used both for singular and plural. And about the guests of Ibrahim, because what do you say plural? Because next ayah you say if dakhalu alayhi, dakhalu when they came into his house, faqalu salaman they said salam, qala inna minkum wajilun. قال إبراهيم عليه السلام said قال the ضمير refers to إبراهيم عليه السلام إنا أر إننا منكم وجلون وجلون this is it's a noun وجلون وجلون is afraid and it's a اسم مبالغة وجلون وجلون So on the measure of fa'ilun, wajilun, plural, wajilun. Inna minkum wajiluna. Inna minkum wajiluna. Because Ibrahim al-Salam found that they were strange, their habits were strange. And when the food was, in another ayah, when the food was served to them, their hands did not reach there. So inna minkum wajilun. We are afraid of you. Qalu la tawjal. This is a word that you should remember. Wajila yawjalu, tawjalu. And this is la nahiya. La tawjal. Don't fear. Do not be afraid. La tawjal. Inna nubashiruka bi ghulamin alim. Inna nubashiruka. We give you good tidings of a boy endowed with knowledge. Bi ghulamin alim. قَالُوا لَا تَوْجَلْ So we have seen the ماضي وَجِلَتْ and this is مضارع لَا تَوْجَلْ So these two words that we have learned وَسِنَ يَوْسَنُ and وَجِلَ يَوْجَلُ The واو is not omitted in the مضارع. Okay, we go back to the ayah. Yes, on page 31, لا إكراه في الدين. قد تبين الرشد من الغي فمن يكفر بالطاغوت ويؤمن بالله فقد استمسك بالعروة الوثقى لا انفصام لها والله سميع عليم. لا إكراه, لا النافية للجنس. إكراه, what is this? Form four, مصدر. أكره, يكره. This word I think occurs in the book, third book three. أكره يكره. أكرهته على. It takes على. For example, you say أكرهني بلال على الذهاب معه. He forced me to go with him. أكرهني علي أو بلال على الذهاب معه. إكراه المصدر. أكره يكره. The first conjugation كَرِهَ يَكْرَهُ doesn't have this meaning. كَرِهَ is to dislike. أَحَبَّ وَكَرِهَ. كَرِهَ يَكْرَهُ a group باب سمع اسمه. كَرِهَ يَكْرَهُ كَرَاهِيَةً أو كَرَاهَةً أو كَرَاهِيَةً to dislike. أَنَا أَكْرَهُ التَّأْخِيرَ. I dislike being late. كَرِهَ يَكْرَهُ. But akraha means to force or to compel. La ikraha fi al-deen. La, as you know, la nafi al-jins means la kitaba indi. I don't have any sort of book, any type of book. Any type. Any whatever may be called book, I do not have. So la ikraha fi al-deen. There shouldn't be any type of compulsion and religion. Why? Because Allah says, قَدْ تَبَيَّنَ الرُّشْدُ مِنَ الْغَيِّ. قَدْ تَبَيَّنَ in the تَجْوِيد. قَدْ تَبَيَّنَ. Dal has no sukoon and the second letter ta has got shadda. So the dal is completely assimilated in the ta. قَدْ تَبَيَّنَ. As if you are reading two tas. قَدْ تَبَيَّنَ الرُّشْدُ مِنَ الْغَيِّ. رَشَدَ يَرْشُدُ رُشْدًا. رَشَدَ يَرْشُدُ. باب نصر ينصر. To follow the right course, to be guided. رَشَدَ يَرْشُدُ. This verb also is used in باب فَعِلَ يَفْعَلُ. رَشِدَ يَرْشَدُ رَشَدًا. It's mentioned there in the additional notes, you'll find out. Rashida yarshadu. But here, Rashida yarshudu rushdan. And Rashida yarshadu rashadan. Rashadan. Qad tabayyana, that is right course, right path, guidance. Qad tabayyana rushdu min al-ghay, ghawa yaghwi. To err. To go wrong, to go astray. Gawa yagwi. Gawayatan. Wa ghayyan. Ghayyun is actually ghawyun. The vowel has been assimilated to ya. Gawa yagwi. Actually it was ghawyun. Because the waw, second radical is waw, ghawyun. But ya and waw, when they come together, they assimilate into each other. So ghawyun becomes ghayyun. Waw is at the back of the mouth. And ya is in the front of the mouth or middle of the mouth. So man wants to economize. Says ghayyun is easier than ghawyun. Go back and come back. Yes. La ikraha fi al-deen. Qad tabayyana ar-rushdu min al-ghay. The right course, guidance has become clear from the wrong, from error. So once it has become clear, there is no need to persuade or to compel. فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالطَّاغُوتِ وَيُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ فَقَدِ اسْتَمْسَكَ بِالْعُرْوَةِ الْوُثْقَى لَا انْفِصَامَ لَهَا. فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالطَّاغُوتِ This man, ism shart, فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالطَّاغُوتِ الطَّاغُوت, false deities. Now this word is used both as a singular and a plural. Of course, in this ayah, it doesn't show whether it is singular or plural. But in the next ayah, if we see in the next ayah, you will see it is plural. Allah waliyu alladhina amanu yukhrijuhum min adh-dhulumati ila an-nur walladhina kafaru awliya'uhum at-taghut yukhrijunahum. Yukhrijun, plural. And singular also it is used. You see on page 32, يُرِيدُونَ أَن يَتَحَاكَمُوا إِلَى الطَّاغُوتِ وَقَدْ أُمِرُوا أَن يَكْفُرُوا بِهِ. يُرِيدُونَ أَن يَتَحَاكَمُوا إِلَى الطَّاغُوتِ. They want to go to the false deities for arbitration. تَحَاكَمَ يَتَحَاكَمُوا to arbitrate. يُرِيدُونَ يَتَحَاكَمُوا they want to go to false deities for arbitration. وَقَدْ أُمِرُوا أَن يَكْفُرُوا بِهِ though they have been commanded to reject them, false deities. Here, يَكْفُرُوا بِهِ بِهِ is singular or plural?
Singular.
So this is singular and يُخْرِجُونَهُمْ that is plural. But in this ayah, فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالطَّاغُوتِ وَيُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ the, we don't know whether it is singular or plural. The meaning is plural. فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالطَّاغُوتِ he who disbelieves in false deities وَيُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ and believes in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala فَقَدْ اسْتَمْسَكَ بِالْعُرْوَةِ الْوُثْقَى فَقَدْ اسْتَمْسَكَ اسْتَمْسَكَ which bab is this? A tenth. Bab istafa'ala. Masaka yamsiku. Masaka yamsiku is to hold, to catch hold or to grasp. I think in book 3 you have seen the word amsaka, bab af'ala. You remember? What does it mean? Al imsak. Ana musabun bil imsak, I think. Constipation, yes. Imsak. Yeah, that is the same word, masaka and amsaka. Amsaka also means to begin the fast, that is, start not eating, abstaining from food, that is also called imsak. Imsak. So in Arab countries, you will find notices. The time of Imsak begins. And the timetable for the whole of Ramadan, the Iftar time and the Sahur time, is called Imsakiya. Imsakiya. So, Amsaka, yes. In modern Arabic, Masakatun. Masaka. What form is this? Masakun. No, Masakun. Ismul Mubalagha. Ismul Mubalagha. We have seen, for example, Razzaqun, one who provides. Akkarun, glutton. Yes. So, Sawwaqun, driver, chauffeur. So, Masakatun is the, what do you call it, clip. A paper like this. This one is called Masakatun. Masakatun, because it catches hold of the papers. Masakatun. Istamsaka is to grasp fast. So here, فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالطَّاغُوتِ he who disbelieves in false deities, ويؤمن بالله and believes in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala فقد استمسك بالعروة الوثقى. He has caught hold of, he has grasped العروة. عروة is a handhold, a ring, something like that which can, you can hold. Also the handle of a vessel, jug, is also called urwa. And buttonhole is also called urwa. So it is something which can be used to catch hold. Urwa. فَقَدْ اِسْتَمْسَكَ بِالْعُرْوَةِ الْوُثْقَى. بِالْعُرْوَةِ الْوُثْقَى. وُثْقَى is the feminine of أوثق. أو أوثق. There is the اسم التفضيل. وَثُقَى. This is باب فعول يفعل. وَثُقَى يَوْثُقُ. You have gotten third page 32. وثق يوثق وثاقة. وثق يوثق. We have got وثق يثق. That is different. وثق يثق is a trust. We have seen that موثوق. موثوق به. One who is trustworthy. وثق يثق. That is EE group. But this is وثق يوثق. وثق to be firm. To be firm, to be strong. And the ism al-fa'il, as I told you just now, wathiqun. Yes, it's fa'ula yaf'ulu, we don't have fa'il. Karuma yakrumu kareemun, wathuqa yawthuqu, wathiqun. Wathiqun. Wathiqun, strong. Ism al-tafdeel, awthaqu, and feminine, وثقى. أحسن حسنى. Masculine, أحسن. Feminine, حسنى. أصغر صغرى. أكبر كبرى. In the same way, أوثق وثقى. Now we have seen اسم التفضيل in book 2. اسم التفضيل, when it is followed by من, then it remains masculine, singular, whatever be the مبتدا. For example, we say الولد أكبر من البنت. The boy is elder. الولد أكبر من البنت. البنت أكبر من الولد. البنت أكبر من الولد. Doesn't change. الأبناء أكبر من البنات. The boys, the sons. الأبناء أكبر من البنات. البنات أكبر من الأبناء. Doesn't change. So it is, when it is followed by what? من. It remains masculine, singular. Even with feminine, البنت أكبر. Doesn't change. But when it has, the noun has al, and we use the word with al, it has to be of the same gender, masculine, masculine. I say al ibnul akbaru, al ibnul akbaru, eldest son. Al ibnul akbar, al bintul kubra, al bintul kubra. You can't say al bintul akbar, al bintul kubra. Al sharqul awsatu. Middle East. الشرق. الشرق means East. الشرق الأوسط. الشرق الأوسط. Middle East. أوسط. الصلاة الوسطى. The middle prayer. الصلاة. الصلاة is feminine. الصلاة الوسطى. So with al, the اسم التفضيل has to follow, has to confirm to the same gender. So, أوثقوا, the firmest. أوثقوا, أوثقوا, the firmest. The strongest. أوثق. وثيق, أوثق. أوثق. As I told you, وثيق. وثيق is from. There is اسم الفاعل from وثوقة. اسم الفاعل from one. وثوقة يو ثقو. وثيق strong. اسم التفضيل أوثق. This is masculine. The feminine is وثقى. العروة الوثقى. The strongest and the firmest handhold. Yeah, before I proceed, I would like to give another word which is very important. Dana yadnu. Dana yadnu means to come near, to go near, to approach. Dana yadnu. How do you say the amr from this? Udnu. Udnu. Udnu minni. Come closer. Udnu minni. Udnu minni. Dana yadnu. اسم الفاعل دانين. What will be the feminine? No. دانين. دانيتون. The Quran قطوفها دانية. قطوفها دانية. The fruits are closer. دانيتون. دانين. اسم التفضيل أدنى. أدنى closer or closest. Feminine of this أدنى will be دنيا. Now this word dunya, which has acquired so many meanings, it really means what? Al-hayatu dunya. In the Quran you will find al-hayatu dunya, the nearest life, because it's a life which is far away after death, but the life that we are living now, that is the nearest life. So the word dunya actually is short for al-hayatu ad-dunya. Al-hayatu ad-dunya. The nearest life. Then it has come to mean the whole the world and all other things. In the Quran, we also have al-adna in this meaning. I'll give you the ayah. فخلف من بعدهم خلف. فخلف من بعدهم خلف ورثوا الكتاب يأخذون This is Surah Al-A'raf 169. That is 7169. وَخَلَفَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ خَلْفٌ. Then succeeded after them, or succeeded them, another generation. خَلْفٌ, a generation. وَرِثُ الْكِتَابَ, they inherited the book. يَأْخُذُونَ عَرَضَ هَذَا الْأَدْنَى, but they chose for themselves the vanities of this world, of this life. يَأْخُذُونَ عَرَضَ, the commodities, the vanities of هَذَا الْأَدْنَى. In the Quran only once, this in this sense. Of course, adna has come, the word adna occurs many times, but in the sense of this life, only in this ayah. هَذَا الْأَدْنَى. If it is masculine, you can have the ma'atuf, the man'ut, هَذَا الْمَكَانَ الْأَدْنَى, this nearest place. This is the word, huh? This nearest place. Al-Makan. Araf. Al-Araf 169. Why not the here it's not Hayat. It's Al-Makan al-Adna. The nearest place. This world is nearest place. If it is Hayat, Al-Hayat al-Adna, Dunya. So we have got both feminine, the dunya, and the masculine, al-adna, which literally means the nearest, the nearest. If you say nearest life, al-hayatu dunya, the nearest place and nearest thing, then it will be al-adna. So please remember this. So dunya is actually the feminine of adna, meaning the nearest. And the full, the complete expression is al-hayatu dunya, al-hayatu dunya, the nearest life, as in contradistinction to the akhirah, which is forever. Okay, we'll go back to the ayah. وَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالطَّاغُوتِ وَيُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ فَقَدْ اسْتَمْسَكَ بالعروة الوثقى. بالعروة, he who disbelieves in false deities and believes in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has caught hold of, has grasped the firmest, the strongest handhold. لَنْ فِصَامَ لَهَا yes, لا نفي الجنس انفصام اسمه لها خبر انفصم فصم يفصم انفصم ينفصم. Which verb is this? Yes, انفصم means to crack, not to break, but to crack. To crack or to break in such a way that the broken piece does not get separated from the main thing. It holds on, but there is a crack. لَنْ فِصَامَ لَهَا. Now this ayah visualizes a man precariously poised on a precipice and looking for a handhold which will save him from falling into the abyss. Yes. So this beautiful ayah gives you assurance that belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saves you from falling into the fire. I would like you all to memorize this ayah and also write it on a paper and have it always in front of you. لا إكراه في الدين قد تبين الرشد من الغي فمن يكفر بالطاغوت ويؤمن بالله. He who disbelieves in false deities and believes in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala فقد استمسك, he has caught hold of the firmest handhold. بالعروة الوثقى لا انفصام لها, which will not crack, let alone breaking. It even does not crack. لا انفصام لها, which will not crack, which will not give way, which will not snap. والله سميع عليم, Allah is hearing, all hearing and all knowing. Sheikh Abduh, great Egyptian reformer, Sheikh Muhammad Abduh, he issued a journal, Islamic journal, Arabic journal from Paris, along with his disciple Rashid Rada. And this journal was called Al-Urwatu Al-Wuthqa, Al-Urwatu Al-Wuthqa. فقد استمسك بالعروة الوثقى لا انفصام لها والله سميع عليم. Is it clear now? لا إكراه في الدين قد تبين الرشد من الغي. The guidance, right course has become clear from error. فمن يكفر بالطاغوت, he who disbelieves in false deities, ويؤمن بالله and believes in Allah. فقد استمسك بالعروة الوثقى, he has caught hold of, he has grasped the firmest handhold, which will not crack, and Allah is all hearing and all knowing. Next line, next ayah. الله ولي الذين آمنوا يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور. الله ولي الذين آمنوا. ولي, ولي is protecting, a protecting friend, ally. Allahu waliyyu alladhina amanu. Allah is the protecting friend. Waliyyun awliya'u. We get the word in the same ayah. Allahu waliyyu alladhina amanu. Allah mubtada, waliyyun khabar, alladhina mudafun ilayh. Amanu, salatul mawsul. الله ولي الذين آمنوا يخرجه. This is حال, because it comes after معرفة. ولي, الله ولي الذين آمنوا يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور. يخرجهم, أخرج يخرجه, which باب؟ Fourth. يخرجهم, he brings them out. يخرجهم من الظلمات, from darknesses, plural. ظلمة, ظلمات. Please remember, we have done this, I think, in book 3. فعلة, plural. فعلة, فعلة, لام has سكون. But in plural, فعلات, لام will have ضمة. فعلتون. I said لام, no, عين. فعلتون. But plural is فعلتون. فعلتون. خطوة, خطوات الشيطان. خطوات, خطوة singular, the second letter has سكون, but in plural خطوات. The same way, ظلمة, ظلمات. يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور. النور is singular. حق, truth is singular, is one. But ظلمات, error, there are different types of error. ظلمات, a series of darknesses. الله ولي الذين آمنوا يخرجهم من الظلمات, from darknesses. He brings them out from darknesses إلى النور. You see the punctuation mark, صاد لام ياء, الوصل أولى, الوصل أولى. Better to continue. والذين كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت. والذين كفروا and those who disbelieve. والذين what is the إعراب of والذين مبتدا كفروا صلة الموصول because والذين is اسم الموصول كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت جملة اسمية أولياؤهم الطاغوت أولياء اسم مبتدا الطاغوت اسم خبر and this جملة اسمية with اسم مبتدا and خبر is the خبر of الذين والذين الله ولي الذين آمنوا يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور والذين كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت يخرجونهم as I told you الطاغوت here is plural it's always plural in the meaning But sometimes it takes singular noun or verb. But here you see يخرجونهم من النور إلى الظلمات. But these طاغوت false deities bring out take their believers, take those who follow them from light, from the truth to darknesses of error. أولئك أصحاب النار والأصل والوصل أولى هم فيها خالدون أولئك they are أصحاب النار أصحاب is plural singular صاحب صاحب is singular صاحب is اسم الفاعل from صاحب يصحب to accompany صاحب أصحاب أولئك أصحاب النار They are the companions of fire هم فيها خالدون خلد يخلد to remain forever to abide هم فيها خالدون Actually, the sequence should be هم خالدون فيها. But for emphasis, the فيها has been brought forward. هم فيها خالدون. Therein will they remain forever. خالدون اسم الفاعل. خالدون plural. الله ولي الذين آمنوا يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور والذين كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت يخرجونهم من النور إلى الظلمات أولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون طاغوت has a plural also طواغيت طواغيت طاغوت طواغي one or two numbers here one right رمنا من الصرف طاغوت طواغي طواغيت like مفتاح مفاتيح the nouns which are رمنا من الصرف for one reason الجمع المتناهي الجمع المتناهي المنتهى الجموع مفاعل ومفاعيل مفاعل مفاعيل These two forms are ممنوع من الصرف. نعم. عروة plural is عرن. Is there in the book? عرن. عروة عرن. On page 32. العروة عرن. نعم. Next ayah. ألم تر إلى الذي حاج إبراهيم في ربه أن آتاه الله الملك إذ قال إبراهيم ربي الذي يحيي ويميت قال أنا أحيي وأميت قال إبراهيم فإن الله يأتي بالشمس من المشرق فأتي بها من المغرب وبهت الذي كفر والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين ألم ترى إلى This is a special use of ألم ترى Tara doesn't, it takes the object directly. رأيت محمدًا. رأيت بلالا ماذا رأيت. But here it is a combination of رأى and نظر. نظر takes نظرت إلى. نظرت إليه. I looked at him. Just like in English you say looked at. نظرت إليه. ألم ترى in the Quran in 31 places it has been used. So it means consider, ponder over this thing. So نظر إلى رأى is a combination of these both these verbs. ألم ترى, have you pondered, have you thought about? ألم ترى, of course the addressee is either Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم or every reader of the Quran. ألم ترى إلى الذي حاج إبراهيم, إلى الذي حاج, الذي is موصول and حاج صلة الموصول, حاج it's a verb, what type of verb is this? Huh? Which bab? You have gone far away. No. Yes? From three. Haja is actually haja ja. Qatala. Jahada, Safara, we have done this. So form 3 signifies reciprocal action. Reciprocal action. Rasala, Yurasilu, to correspond. Qatala, to fight. Jahada, to strive. So, yes. Safara, of course, doesn't have this meaning. Hajja. Why is this extra lengthening? Shadda means first letter of Sakin. Yes, Hajja Ibrahim. Hujjatun. Hujjatun means argument. Hujajun. So, Hajja means to have an argument. Have an argument. Hajja Ibrahim. We'll stop here and continue in the next session, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa salatu wa salamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursaleen. Nabiyyina Muhammadin. وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد. Brothers and sisters, we will continue reading the ayah. ألم ترى إلى الذي حاج إبراهيم. I was telling you that حاج is باب فاعل from Hajja. Hajja yahujju, you know. Hajja yahujju is to perform Hajj. Hajja is to have an argument. Hajja yuhajju muhajjatan. You'll find in the book. Hujjatun is an argument. Plural is hujajun. Alam tara ila alladhi hajja Ibrahima. Did you ponder, did you think about the one who had an argument with Ibrahim alayhi salam? Alam tara illadhi hajja Ibrahima. Ibrahima is mansub. Why? Mafoolan bihi. Hajja Ibrahima. Hajja, where is the fa'il? الضمير مستتر يعود على it refers to الذي. ألم ترى الذي حاج إبراهيم. He was a king who had an argument with Ibrahim عليه السلام. And the مفسرون identify him with نمرود. حاج إبراهيم في ربه. في ربه concerning his Lord. regarding is, Lord, fi here means concerning, regarding. في ربه ألم تر إلى الذي حاج إبراهيم في ربه أن آتاه الله الملك أن حرف لام has been has to be supplied here لأن آتاه الله الملك لأن because لأن آتاه الله الملك because Allah had given him kingdom. What's the meaning? Is he was arrogant because of the kingdom, because he had become, he has been made king, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had given kingdom, he became arrogant and began to, so arrogant that he doesn't believe in the existence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, rejects the existence, very existence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. في ربه أن آتاه الله الملك أن آتاه الله الملك آتاه, we have seen yesterday, آتا is fourth مضارع يؤتي آتا يؤتي إيتاء آتاه الله الملك because Allah had given him kingdom. إذ قال إبراهيم إذ is ظرف ظرف زمان, but it's always used with the past tense mostly. مثلا for example you say ساعدتني, you helped me. إذ أنا طالب إذ أنا طالب when I was a student. This is جملة اسمية, it's there on page 35. ساعدتني إذ كنت طالبا when I was a student. Here this is جملة فعلية, إذ كنت طالبا. You can also say إذ أنا طالب إذ أنا طالب. We have an ayah also here on page 35. إلا تنصروه فقد نصره الله. إلا, what is illa here? In plus la. In shartiya plus la nafiya. In la illa tansuruhu. So this is fel shart. Tansuru. The noon has been omitted because majzoom. Illa tansuruhu. If you don't support him, Allah is telling the people of Mecca. In la tansuruhu. The jawab is mahzoof. Illa tansuru, if you don't support him, help him, doesn't matter. Faqad nasarahu Allahu. Allah helped him. Idh akhrajahu alladhina kafaru thaniya thnaini. Allah helped him when those who did disbelieve sent him out. Akhrajahu. إِذْ أَخْرَجَهُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا. Where is the file? الَّذِينَ is the file. إِذْ أَخْرَجَهُ الَّذِينَ, when those who disbelieved sent him out. أَخْرَجَهُ ثَانِيَ اثْنَيْنِ, the second of the two. The second of the two. Abu Bakr was with him. The second of the two. ثَانِيَ اثْنَيْنِ. إِذْ هُمَا فِي الْغَارِ, again إِذْ, when both of them were in the cave, there's غار ثور. إِذْ يَقُولُ لِصَاحِبِهِ, here يَقُولُ is present in مضارع, but the meaning is ماضي because the whole event took place in the past, so it is present only in the form. إِذْ هُمَا فِي الْغَارِ, إِذْ يَقُولُ لِصَاحِبِهِ, when he is telling his companion, صاحب as I told you, لَا تَحْزَن, don't grieve, إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَنَا, indeed Allah is with us. So here we have إِذْ, thrice, إِذْ أَخْرَجَهُ, this is جملة فعلية, إذ هما جملة اسمية، إذ يقول جملة فعلية، but يقول مضارع، but the sense, the meaning is ماضي. So إذ ظرف زمان. So here, ألم تر إلى الذي حاج إبراهيم في ربه أن أعطاه الله الملك إذ قال إبراهيم. When did he have the argument? When Ibrahim عليه السلام told him. إذ قال إبراهيم. The جملة فعلية قال إبراهيم مضاف إليه في محل جر. Yes. إذ مضاف and قال إبراهيم مضاف إليه. إذ قال إبراهيم ربي الذي يحيي ويميت. ربي الذي. What is the إعراف ربي الذي؟ ربي مضاف ومبتدأ and الذي خبر. ربي of course رب مبتدأ يا is مضاف إليه and الذي is خبر. My Lord is the one who. ربي الذي يحيي ويميت. This is Salat al-Mawsool. يحيي. We have seen yesterday. حيي يحيى. حيي يحيى. To live. باب أفعل is أحيا يحيي. أحيا يحيي. إحياء. أحيا يحيي. أحيا يحيي إحياء. Yesterday I think you wrote. What does أحيا means? To give life. To give life. اسم الفاعل محيين. محيين with ألف لام المحيي. Yes, in the Indian subcontinent there is a very frequent name محيي الدين. محيي الدين means the reviver of the faith. Muhyiddin. It should not be Muhyiddin. Muhyiddin because it is naqis, manqus. Rabbi alladhi yuhyi. You see, yuhyi has got only, the sahabas wrote only one ya. The other ya has been added, a small ya. Yuhyi. You get it? Mm-hmm. Yes. يحيي ويميت. أمات يميت. مات يموت. We have seen to die. And أمات باب أفعل to make someone die, to cause death. أمات يميت and مصدر إماتة like أقام يقيم إقامة. أمات يميت إماتة. اسم الفاعل will be مميت. مميت causing death. مميت. محي ومميت. الذي يحيي ويميت. إذ قال إبراهيم ربي الذي يحيي ويميت. So the argument started with Ibrahim عليه السلام invited him and said my Lord is the one who gives life and death. قال أنا أحيي وأميت. The king said I also, أنا أحيي وأميت. جملة اسمية is more emphatic than جملة فعلية. It's here, he didn't say أحيي وأميت. He said أنا أحيي وأميت. Even I give life and death. We say for example, خرج بلال. خرج بلال. There's no doubt about this. If somebody says Bilalun kharaja, the meaning is it is Bilal who went out, not his brother. So if there is a doubt in the fa'il, it should come first. Bilalun kharaja. Ana fa'altu. It is I who did it. If you say fa'altu, there's no emphasis. Ana fa'altu. So jumla ismiya is stronger and more emphatic than jumla fa'liya. أنا قال أنا أحيي وأميت. I also give life and death. The مفسرون say that he brought a man condemned to death, condemned to die, criminal was condemned to die and let him go. He said, I gave him life. And caught hold of a man in the street, innocent man, and killed him. Give death. قَالَ أَنَا أُحْيِي أُمِيتُ. Here, note that قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions Ibrahim by name. He's a prophet. But this king, قَالَ, only Zamir Mustatir. Yes, he is a non-entity. He said, قَالَ, he said. قَالَ أَنَا أُحْيِي وَأُمِيتُ. قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ. Again, قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ. قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْتِي بِالشَّمْسِ مِنَ الْمَشْرِقِ فَأْتِي بِهَا مِنَ الْمَغْرِبِ. قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ. فَهِيَ جَوَاب for a shart which has been omitted. The shart is, if you claim to give life and death, then here is another argument. إِذَا الدَّعَيْتَ, I've written there, if you can find out. إِذَا الدَّعَيْتَ الْإِحْيَاء وَالْإِمَاتَ. If you claim the power, claim to have power of giving life and death, then here is another argument. فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْتِي بِالشَّمْسِ. This ba, what type of ba is this? يأتي بالشمس. I don't hear. Ba is called, this is the name. Ba at-ta'diya. Yes. That is making the intransitive verb, turning it into a transitive verb. So for example, ذهب. ذهب is intransitive. But ذهبت بالمريض إلى المستشفى. I took the sick man to the hospital. You will say, ذهبت بالمريض. So I went with the sick man. Or I took the sick man. So this is called ba at-ta'diya. يأتي بالشمس من المشرق. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala brings. يأتي means comes. But يأتي بي means brings. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala brings the sun من المشرق, from the east. فأتي بها من المغرب. And you bring it from the west. فأتي بها. Now please note here, أتى يأتي, the أمر from أتى يأتي. أتى يأتي is like ذهب يذهب, like ضرب يضرب. أتى يأتي. So it should be إئتي. The first radical is Hamza. أتى يأتي إئتي. But you know the rule that two Hamzas don't come together. The first Hamza has a vowel, متحرك. The second Hamza is ساكن. Then the second Hamza is changed to a long vowel. Huh? Say تأكلوا, يأكلوا, نأكلوا. But آكلوا, you don't say آكلوا. آكلوا. يأخذوا, يأخذوا, نأخذوا, but آخذوا. In the same way, آمنا, يؤمنوا, تؤمنوا, أنا, لا لا, مضارع. You believe, أنت تؤمنوا. He believes, يؤمنوا. We believe, نؤمنوا. I believe, أؤمنوا. Not u'minu, u'minu, because Hamza, first Hamza is mutaharrik, second Hamza is saken. We say u'minu. Iman, masdar is i'man. If'al, it should be what? Islam, i'man. Hamza changes to? Yeah, yeah, say iman, not i'man. So that's the rule. So here, i'ti. But the Hamza changes to Ya. Yeah. Eating. Okay? But be with me. Just think about this. If we say Bilwaw, how will we say this? See, Wati. Hamza comes back. Why? We have to write it like this. Now the Hamza, here we omitted the Hamza. Here we have restored the Hamza. Why? No, Fatha doesn't change. Why? The first Hamza has gone. Here we say Yi'ti. Hamza, first Hamza is pronounced, second Hamza is pronounced. When we say Wa'ti or Fa'ti, the first Hamza, which is Hamzatul Wasl, is omitted. So only one Hamza remains. Follow me? Wa'ti. How many Hamzas we have?
One.
Wa'ti. Because the first Hamza, which is Hamzatul Wasl, has been omitted. So we say Wa'ti. Now there is another problem. We have two alifs. One with this Hamza, another without Hamza. Now Arabic does not like, in Arabic orthography, writing, does not like these two letters coming together. So we just omit this. This Hamzatul Wasl. We omit this and we write like this, Wa'ti. This has nothing to do with grammar. It is only, writing, orthography. Wa'ti. Also, fa'ti. If you write fa'ti, same thing. We drop the first alif in writing. Second alif, which is the first article that remains. Is it clear now? قال إبراهيم فإن الله يأتي بالشمس من المشرق فأت بها من المغرب فبهت الذي كفر فبهت. This is مجهول passive voice. فبهت الذي كفر. Where is the نائب الفاعل؟ الذي. And what Arabic does it have? في محلي رفع. Yes. فبهت الذي كفر. He who disbelieved was confounded. فبهت الذي كفر. He didn't expect this kind of argument. فبهت. He was confounded. فبهت الذي كفر. كفر of course is صلة الموصول. And Al-A'id, where is the A'id? No. A'id. Dhamir mustatir in kafara. Yes. Kafara, there is a dhamir mustatir. Fabuhita alladhi kafara. Kafara is Salat al-Mawsool, and Salat al-Mawsool contains the A'id, and A'id here is the dhamir mustatir in kafara. فبهت الذي كفر والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. هذا يهدي we have seen. القوم the folk, the people. القوم is a singular word but meaning it's plural. قوم is a group. So it takes plural adjective. Al-qawma al-zalimeen. Zalama yadlimu. Zulman. And اسم الفاعل ظالم ظالمون ظالمين. والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. قوم ويز منصوب مفعول به الظالمين نعت يس also منصوب. ألم تر إلى الذي حاج إبراهيم في ربه concerning his Lord regarding his Lord أن آتاه الله الملك لأن آتاه الله الملك. That means because Allah had given him kingdom, he waxed arrogant because of the kingdom. And he said, إِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ رَبِّيَ الَّذِي يُحْيِي وَيُمِيتُ. When Ibrahim, the argument took place when Ibrahim al-Salam started the argument. إِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ رَبِّيَ الَّذِي. My Lord is He who gives life and death. قَالَ أَنَا أُحْيِي وَأُمِيتُ. He said, I also give life and death. قال إبراهيم إبراهيم said فإن الله يأتي بالشمس من المشرق يأتي. Where is the علامة الرفع؟ مقدرة يأتي علامة الرفع do not appear on واو يا and ألف. أتى يأتي you say ضرب يضرب at the end you have ضمة. أتى يأتي بكى يبكي دعا يدعو you don't say يدعو يدعو نسي ينسى. So all the three with all the three letters ضمة is omitted. فإن الله يأتي بالشمس من المشرق فأتي بها من المغرب فأتي بها أمر فأتي بها من المغرب. مشرق المغرب وظهر اسم المكان. We have learned in book 3 from باب فعل يفعل اسم المكان has فتحة. Follow me. If in باب فعل يفعل it has got جلس يجلس مجلس. قتل يقتل مقتلون بفتحة. But مشرق شرق يشرق مشرقون. This is yes كسر it is an exception. غرب يغرب مغربون. فبهت الذي كفر والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. So that we have finished. We'll go to the next section. Exercise. Page number 42. Question 1. Give the i'rab of the following. الله ولي الذين آمنوا. الله مبتدا ولي خبر الذين مضاف إليه في محل جر آمنوا صلة الموصول لا محل لها من الإعراب. الله مبتدا ولي خبر الذين مضاف إليه. الله ولي الذين آمنوا. الله is the protecting friend of those who believe. والذين كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت. الذين مبتدا كفروا صلة الموصول لا محل لهم من الإعراب. And the قاعد is الواو كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت جملة اسمية made up of مبتدا خبر. And this جملة is the خبر of والذين. والذين كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت. Exercise. Page number 42. Question 1. Give the i'rab of the following. الله ولي الذين آمنوا. الله مبتدا ولي خبر الذين مضاف إليه في محل جر آمنوا صلة الموصول لا محل لها من الإعراب. الله مبتدا ولي خبر الذين مضاف إليه. الله ولي الذين آمنوا. الله is the protecting friend of those who believe. والذين كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت. الذين مبتدا كفروا صلة الموصول لا محل له من الإعراب. And the عائد is الواو كفروا. أولياؤهم الطاغوت جملة اسمية made up of مبتدا خبر. And this جملة is the خبر of والذين. والذين كفروا أولياؤهم الطاغوت. ربي الذي يحيي ويميت. ربي مبتدا يا إذ مضاف إليه. الذي خبر. ربي الذي my lord is the one who يحيي صلة الموصول and the عائد is where is the عائد الأمير المستتر أن يحيي هو الذي يحيي ويميت إذ معطوف يعني فبهت الذي كفر. فبهت الذي كفر أين الذي نائب الفاعل أن كفر صلة الموصول ضمير مستتر كفر هو that is the عائد. Is it clear? Question 2. Translate أنا أحيي وأميت. How do you translate it? I also give life and death. Who said this and to whom? The king of Nimrod. Namrud. And to whom? To Ibrahim alayhi salam. And in what context? When Ibrahim alayhi salam said, Rabbi alladhi yuhyi wa yumeet. When Ibrahim alayhi salam told him, Rabbi alladhi yuhyi wa yumeet, he said, Ana uhyi wa umeet. What is faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala likened to? Quote the ayah dealing with the subject. Yes. Belief in Allah is likened to holding, grasping a firm handhold. ومن يكفر بالطاغوت ويؤمن بالله فقد استمسك بالعروة الوثقى لا انفصام لها. Number 4. ولا يؤوده حفظهما. Whom or what do the pronoun who and huma refer to? Who is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Huma and samawati wal ard. Please note here, we have وَلَا يَعُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا سَمَاوَات and أَرْض. This is plural. So both of them are huma. Because it's two groups. It's not ha. You could say ha, but here we are looking at them as two groups. Samawat, plural, it's a group. And ard is another group. Fill in the blanks with each of the following, in each of the following items with the feminine form of the ism al-tafdil used in it. Al-majlisul a'la. Al-majlisul a'la. The supreme, the higher council. The higher council. Al-lajnatul al-ulya. Feminine of A'la is Al-Ulya. You note here the question of orthography. In other words, Kubra, we write with Ya. But here we have got two Ya's. If you write two Ya's, as I told you, Arabic does not like two similar things coming together. Yeah. So Ulya with Alif. المجلس الأعلى the higher council اللجنة اللجنة means committee committee اللجنة العليا the higher committee الشرق الأوسط الصلاة الوسطى the middle prayer middle east the near east just for knowledge the nearest is called الشرق الأدنى الشرق الأدنى nearest الجانب الأيمن الجانب الأيمن the right side اليد اليمنى اليد اليمنى of course أيمن strictly is not strictly اسم التفضيل it has this form الاسم الأحسن الاسم الأحسن الأسماء الحسنى translate the following hadith and explain it. واليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى. أخرجه البخاري. Upper hand is better than the lower hand. What does it mean? The giving hand is better than the receiving hand. The giving hand, اليد العليا. Yes, usually. Maybe you can give like this also. But the usual picture is that the giving hand is above. Yes. واليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى. أخرجه البخاري في كتاب الوصايا. وصية وصايا. Will. وصية means will. W-I-L-L. وصايا. هدية هدايا just like that give the plural of each of the following nouns عروة عرن عين رايا two فتحس عرن ولي أولياء ممنوع من الصرف because of حمزة ألف الممدودة ألف الممدودة ألف بلس حمزة أصدقاء أولياء أي نعم أوفياء دين أديان دين أديان نور أنوار طاغوت تواغيت وانضم نار نار نيران نيران نار نيران you know فأر yes what is فأر rat R-A-T rat, C-A-T cat. So rat, plural is fi'ranun. Jarun, neighbor. Jiranun. Jarun, jiranun. Narun, niranun. Rabbun, arbabun. قوم أقوام قوم is also plural in the sense it refers to a group مشرق مشارق ممنوع من الصرف مغرب مغارب بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم we start this, the fourth lesson.
واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون ولتكن منكم أمة يدعون إلى الخير ويأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر وأولئك هم المفلحون ولا تكونوا كالذين تفرقوا واختلفوا من بعد ما جاءهم البينات وأولئك لهم عذاب عظيم يوم تبيض وجوه وتسود وجوه فأما الذين اسودت وجوههم أكفرتم بعد إيمانكم فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون وأما الذين ابيضت وجوههم ففي رحمة الله هم فيها خالدون تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق وما الله يريد ظلما للعالمين ولله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وإلى الله ترجع الأمور كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس تأمرون بالمعروف وتنهون عن المنكر وتؤمنون بالله ولو آمن أهل الكتاب لكان خيرا لهم منهم المؤمنون وأكثرهم الفاسقون
واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون ولتكن منكم أمة يدعون إلى الخير ويأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر وأولئك هم المفلحون ولا تكونوا كالذين تفرقوا واختلفوا من بعد ما جاءهم البينات وأولئك لهم عذاب عظيم يوم تبيض وجوه وتسود وجوه فأما الذين اسودت وجوههم أكفرتم بعد إيمانكم فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون وأما الذين ابيضت وجوههم وجوههم ففي رحمة الله هم فيها خالدون تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق وما الله يريد ظلما للعالمين ولله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وإلى الله ترجع الأمور كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس تأمرون بالمعروف وتنهون عن المنكر وتؤمنون بالله ولو آمن أهل الكتاب لكان خيرا لهم منهم المؤمنون وأكثرهم الفاسقون.
This is from Al Imran, third surah. Begin with the first ayah. وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا. عَصَمَ يَعْصِمُ. عَصَمَ يَعْصِمُ means to protect. عَصَمَ يَعْصِمُ. عَصَمَ يَعْصِمُ. To protect. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَاللَّهُ يَعْصِمُكَ مِنَ النَّاسِ. وَاللَّهُ يَعْصِمُكَ مِنَ النَّاسِ. Allah will protect you from the people. وَاللَّهُ يَعْصِمُكَ مِنَ النَّاسِ. The capital city, what is it called? Capital city. عَاصِمَةٌ. What does it mean? The protecting city. The protecting city. Al-Aasimatu. Al-Aasim. Aasimun is ism al-fa'il. Masculine. Feminine. Aasimatun. Feminine because it is Al-Madinatu al-Aasimatu. Madinatun Aasimatun. The protecting city. Capital city is the one which protects the whole country. Because the seat of the government, seat of the army. So Al-Aasimah is the capital, meaning really it means the protecting city. Al-Aasimah. Plural Al-Awaasimu. Awaasimu. Asama Ya'asimu. I'tasama, which bab is this? Eighth. Ifta'ala. I'tasama. يَعْتَصِمُ اِعْتَصَمَ اِعْتَصِمُ مصدر اِعْتِصَامٌ اِعْتِصَامٌ اِعْتَصَمَ is to seek protection. To seek protection. Literally it means to seek protection and also means to hold fast. That is seeking protection by holding somebody fast. وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا. وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا. It's amr. اعتصم 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 اعتصموا واعتصموا. Hold fast. Seek protection. بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا. حَبْل is a rope. Yes. Hablullah is the covenant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, his book, his faith, his religion. So hold fast to the rope of Allah, the cord of Allah, the covenant of Allah. وَاَعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا. اِحْتَصَمَ بِهِ. اِعْتَصَمَ اِعْتَصَمْتُ بِهِ. I sought protection in him. فاعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا together all together جميعا is حال together. خرج الناس جميعا جلس الناس جميعا all together. واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا. تفرق which باب is this? Five. باب تفعل. تفرق. فرق is to disperse. It has a مفعول. فرقت الكتب. فرقت الكتب. The books were all yes. They were together. Then I scattered them. فرقت الكتب. تفرق. تفرق الناس بعد الصلاة. تفرق الناس. People dispersed. تفرق. يتفرق. تفرق مصدر. Here you see. ولا تفرقوا. There is something omitting, missing here. The first تا. It must be تفرق يتفرق تتفرقون لا تتفرقوا. Again, Arabic doesn't like two things coming together. Two things of one kind, of the same kind. Yes. ولا تتفرقوا. This omission of ta takes place in two babs. There are 5 and 6. 5 and 6. تفرق لا تفرقوا. جعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا. باب تفاعل. وجعلناكم, we have made you شعوبا وقبائل, nations and tribes, لتعارفوا, لتتعارفوا, so that you may know each other, one another. So لتتعارفوا. So in these two verbs, ta is omitted. Is ya is also omitted? No, it's only ta, because the verb starts with a ta, commences with a ta, and then another ta, ta, harf al-mudara', two ta's come together, so it's difficult to pronounce. Yes. وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا جَمِيعًا حَال وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا وَلَا تَتَفَرَّقُوا originally. Jim, as I told you, is the punctuation mark, meaning وَقْفٌ جَائِز. الْوَقْفُ الْجَائِز. That means you can either stop or continue, both are equal. وَذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ. Again, I told you peculiarities of the Uthmanic Codex. Ta marbuta, certain words are written in ta marbuta, certain words are written with ta maftuha. Ni'matun, in nowadays, in modern normal Arabic orthography, we write with ta marbuta. But in the Quran, in certain places, you will find ta marbuta and ta marbuta. In those days, there was no rules. The rules were formulated later on. When to write tam arbuta, when to write tam arbuta. وَذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ. وَذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds the Arabs how the situation was before Islam came. وَذْكُرُوا, and remember, نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ, Allah's favors on you. إِذْ كُنْتُمْ. إِذْ, we have just seen that إِذْ. ظرف زمان, and it is peculiar to the past tense, ماضي. إِذْ كُنْتُمْ أَعْدَاءً. إِذْ كُنْتُمْ أَعْدَاءً. When you were enemies of each other. The Arabs before Islam, they were warring tribes, and the wars used to continue for years together, and hundreds of people used to be killed. وَذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ. إِذْ كُنْتُمْ, when you were, the ni'mah, when was the ni'mah? إذ كنتم هير واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم إذ ظرف ظرف لآية for which verb there's no verb here but نعمة favor it's a مصدر it's a اسم المصدر but has the force of a verb it's a مصدر but of course مصدر has an indication of the verb so remember the favors of Allah when that is when favors of Allah when did it come إذ كنتم when you were أعداء أعداء is ممنوع من الصرف مصروف Yes, it is on the measure of, on the pattern of af'alun, like awladun, aqlamun, adiyanun. The hamza here is not the hamza which we have in asdiqa'u. This is waw which has turned into hamza. Aduun. Waw and ya, if they come after alif, final alif, they turn into hamza. And even مصدر أحياء يحيي إحياء it was actually أحياء يون because the third article is يا so after ألف واو and يا change to what همزة so as أعداء عدو أعداء is actually originally أعداء ون إذ كنتم أعداء you were كنتم where is the اسم كان تم أن خبر كان أعداء منصوب إذ كنتم أعداء when you were enemies enemies of each other فألف بين قلوبكم فألف ألف which باب huh? second باب ألف يؤلف تأليف ألف The basic meaning of this word is to bring together, unite. تأليف also means writing a book. مؤلف مؤلف ألف ألف الإمام البخاري الصحيح البخاري ألف الإمام مالك الموطأ ألف What does it mean? It means bringing different ideas together and putting them in the book, uniting, gathering. ألف بين قلوبكم He united your hearts in love. ألف بين قلوبكم made you friends, brothers. He united your hearts in love. Allafa. I would like to give you the another form of this word. If it is in Bab Af'ala, Af'ala. How is Bab Af'ala from Alif Lam Fa? Huh? Ah, Lafa. Mind you, it's not Bab third. Swami, this alafa is actually a'lafa. A'lafa yu'lifu. Ah, masdar. Ah, ilaf again will be ilaf. Turn to ilaf. إيلاف You know this word? لإيلاف قريش إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف آلفة has the same meaning آلفة means to familiarize to endear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Fil He destroyed the army of Abraha. Why? لِإِلَافِ قُرَيْشٍ Most of the Mufassirun have the opinion that the surah is connected with the Surah Al-Fil. وَجَعَلَهُمْ كَعَصْفٍ مَأْكُولٍ. He made them like straw eaten. They were eaten straw. Why? لِإِلَافِ قُرَيْشِ. To familiarize them. To familiarize Quraysh. What? إِلَافِهِمْ بَدَلْ. إِلَافِهِمْ رِحْلَةَ الشِّتَاءِ وَالصَّيْفِ. The journey, the summer and winter journeys. Because they were afraid of this army of Abraha. To familiarize them, to endear them, to make them love these travels. Because that was the source of their income, people of Mecca. So Allafa, Alafa, we got the Quran, Alafa, we got Allafa. So Allafa, Yu'allifu, Ta'lifun. And the one who writes the book is Mu'allifun. And the book itself is called Mu'allafun. The one which has been put together, Mu'allafun. Mu'allafat. Hadihi Mu'allafati. These are my compositions, are my books. فَأَلَّفَ بَيْنَ قُلُوبِكُمْ. Remember Allah's favors when you are enemies of each other and He united your hearts in love. فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ بِنِعْمَتِهِ إِخْوَانًا. And you turn into, you became brothers. You become brothers with Allah's grace, with Allah's grace. فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ. You know, you have done before, book 4, أَصْبَحَ, to become something in the morning. أَصْبَحَ بِلَالٌ مَرِيضًا. أَصْبَحَ بِلَالٌ مَرِيضًا. Bilal became sick in the morning. أَمْسَى, in the evening. أَمْسَى بِلَالٌ مَرِيضًا. Bilal became sick in the evening. That's the original meaning of the word. But it's also used without the time element. Without the time, without reference to time. Asbaha, he became. He became. The time element is omitted. Both are used, but of course in context you will find out. Of course here you can't say they became brothers in the morning. فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ بِنِعْمَتِهِ. With Allah's grace, with Allah's favors. إِخْوَانًا. إِخْوَانًا. Why منصوب؟ خبر وأصبح. فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ بِنِعْمَتِهِ إِخْوَانًا. Please note that the word أَخُن has got two plurals. إِخْوَةٌ and إِخْوَانٌ. إِخْوَةٌ and Ikhwanun. Usually, it's not a rule, but Ikhwanun means brothers. That is fraternity, metaphorical fraternity. Muslims are brothers, Ikhwanun. But the word Ikhwatun is used for blood relations. Blood relationship. Usual, but in Surah Al-Hujurat, إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةٌ. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةٌ. Muslims are only brothers. They're إِخْوَةٌ. As if they are blood relations. But here, إِخْوَانٌ. فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ بِنِعْمَتِهِ إِخْوَانًا. You became brothers. So this is not real brothers, not blood brothers, but yes. وَكُنْتُمْ عَلَى شَفَى حُفْرَةٍ مِّنَ النَّارِ. كُنْتُمْ عَلَى شَفَى. شَفَى is brink. You were on the brink of an abyss of fire. A pit of fire. A ditch of fire. كُنْتُمْ عَلَى شَفَى حُفْرَةٍ. حُفْرَة, we have seen yesterday. حَفَرَ يَحْفِرُ. حُفْرَة. غَرَفَ يَغْرِفُ. غُرْفَةٌ. كُنْتُمْ عَلَى شَفَى حُفْرَةٍ مِّنَ النَّارِ. You were on the brink of an abyss of fire. that is hellfire. فَأَنْخَذَكُمْ مِنْهَا, he saved you from it. Ha refers to what? Nar, not shafa. كُنْتُمْ عَلَى شَفَا حُفْرَةٍ مِّنَ النَّارِ فَأَنْخَذَكُمْ مِنْهَا, he saved you, delivered you from it. كَذَلِكَ يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ آيَاتِهِ, thus does Allah explain to you. بَيَّنَ يُبَيِّنُ بَفَعَلَ, yes, تَبْيِين, بَيَّنَ يُبَيِّنُ تَبْيِينٌ, كَذَلِكَ, like this does Allah explain his revelations to you. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَهْتَدُونَ, so that you may be guided. We will stop here and inshallah continue tomorrow بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ. وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ.